Okay, folks, here we go. This is the promised video for the snow plowing today. We're on our way for our third straight night of snow plowing. This is pretty much what it looks like out there. I'll show you a little bit as we drive out of the neighborhood here. Make sure I don't run over people while I'm doing this. Just left the Good Earth Cafe for some thermos of coffee, which is great. You see the open sign right over there. That is my handy dandy Good Earth Cafe. Love the place. And here we go. Sure storming out. And I'm going to hit the freeway here and make a little errand stop for my lovely wife. But as promised, I am going to, must be my hands are on the wheel, believe me, just believe me, okay, start my Garmin. Start! Here we go. And as silly as it may sound, see there it is on the dashboard, silly as it may sound, I am wearing my heart rate monitor. We'll see how that goes. There's some really big things that I tend to hit that are hidden underneath the snow that cause me to shriek and jump up and down and freak out. So we'll see what my heart rate does when those things happen. It should be interesting. I'll talk to you all later. Bye. Now here's what our freeway looks like as we're driving to our commercial lots. People drive too slow in this snow stuff. They should drive faster. It would weed out all the bad drivers a lot better, wouldn't it?
So I drive the truck, but this is what my dad does all night long.
So he does all the backplating, is what that's called. They clean out all the nooks and bays and crannies, and then I'll come by and I'll swipe it all up into one swoop with that bad boy. Great. Yeah. That's my plow. Alright. Talk to you later.
Just saw there was Dad and I figuring out a way to move a lot of snow in a short amount of time, so we get the blade and the machine together at the same time to be able to do that. That's a big pile of snow right there. Alright, now I gotta do some other stuff while he cleans this big pile of schwack up. See? Big pile. Right for the door of the truck here, see that?
Base. mind. I'll never break my promise or forget my vows. But God only knows what I can do right now. I'm praying for the end of time. That's all I can do.
So I'm done for another night, just heading home, looking against traffic, and that's what the traffic looks like coming in. Yep. That is some steady winter gridlock traffic heading into downtown. Man, does that suck.